The following contest is an Armageddon Hell in a Cell match. And it is for the Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Gainesville, Georgia, the phenomenal one, AJ Styles.
I think the WWE Universe senses something big is coming.
I think we've all been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Introducing the challenger, representing the authority, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
This place is deafening! Listen to it!
Those eyes tell the story of somebody hell-bent on picking up the win here tonight.
Introducing the challenger, representing the Dangerous Alliance, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 205 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Listen to this arena!
Talk about making an entrance.
Introducing the challenger, from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 182 pounds, Hideo Itami!
Oh my gosh! I can hardly hear myself think!
They've been buzzing about this one ever since this match was announced.
Introducing the challenger, representing Team Hardcore, from Cameron, North Carolina, Jeff Hardy.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
And their opponent, representing Wolfpack, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
This place is coming alive now.
And we have another great matchup scheduled for you here tonight.
Here we go, and before this match is over, I have no doubt that the Hell in a Cell will claim at least one more victim.
The Intercontinental Championship is on the line. Since 1979, it's been widely considered one of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment. And the strike lands. What's your take on Hideo Itami tonight?
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
And the offensive display by Sami Zayn. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Sami Zayn is conjuring up some good momentum here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Sami Zayn on the offensive. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Here's the cover.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Uh-oh.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
We're about to find out. Oh, Seth Rollins. Oh, no!
Look out, head first. A legend in his homeland of Japan, Hideo Itami brings to the States more than a decade and a half of in-ring experience.
Yeah, and it was in Japan where Hideo Itami developed that sneaky, hard-hitting style of his. You really wouldn't expect somebody of his size to pack such a punch.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
It covers. And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Look out.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. The shoulders are down.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, Kenk. That hard-hitting style we talked about earlier definitely comes from Hideo Itami's years spent training in the no-nonsense Japanese dojos.
Man, he's still down after that move. Oh, watch out!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Will it be?
He is slowly getting dissected.
Here's the cover. He's still not through. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
Cole, you know, I've been to Japan, and you're exactly right. Those dojos are no nonsense.
Heads for the top rope.
He takes to the air.
Wow. Sami Zayn is looking to go aerial again. He's simple.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. I makes the cover.
Uh-oh.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Looking to catch him off. They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Great hold being applied.